If you guys are looking to buy cheap and reliable coins, make sure to check out my sponsor, redzonecoins.com. Use code NOBLE at checkout for 15% off your purchase. Link is in the description. What's up today, my fellow mad soldiers? So what I'm going to be doing right now is showing you guys a fast way to level up your Gridiron Guardian Field Pass. And I'm going to show you guys how you can go about getting a free auctionable 94 overall Gridiron Guardian player fantasy pack. Also, if you guys can, real quick, please hit that like button. What that does is it helps get this video out to other people who will also like this information. And if you haven't yet, please hit that subscribe button and that notification bell right next to it to get notified each and every time I upload a video. So without further ado, let's go ahead and get right into it. So the first thing you're gonna wanna do is go to your view all field passes and check this out right here. I have 11 unopened up packs. I'm gonna open up those packs towards the end. Three of them are actually trophy packs that I got for winning my Super Bowl. It's been a while since I run a Super Bowl, but I finally did. So we're going to open up those packs towards the end. So stay tuned for that. And we'll see if we open up or get anything glitchy. So go to your Gridiron Guardian field pass. You're going to see right here, I'm already maxed out. I got 37,400 XP out of 36,000. So you guys already know I already went above and beyond when it comes to the field pass. And I still got more XP I could get. So you guys don't need to actually complete every single objective, just a lot of the main ones in order for you guys to get the max level when it comes to the field pass. But you see right here, if you guys can fully complete it, you're gonna get a free 94 overall Gridiron Guardian 2-hero fantasy pack. And to show you guys, I actually got that pack still. So at the end, once again, I'm gonna open up that pack. I'm gonna show you guys what's in it. I'm gonna pick a player and I'm gonna see how much it goes for. I'm gonna sell it right away because I don't even need it, right? But I do got this pack, and in order for you to get it, you have to max out your field pass. That's why I'm showing you guys the fast way to do it. So you do your daily objectives every day, you're going to be able to get 800 XP when it comes to your Gridiron Guardian field pass. Now let's go over here. What you're going to want to do, okay, before you even do any challenges, right, what you're going to want to do is check out this, right? It shows you right here. Complete, it says, okay, here, win a game with two Gridiron Guardian players on your team, and the one up here on top says win a game with 8 plus Gridiron Guardian volume 2 players on your team. For that one, you're gonna get 1500 XP. On this one, you're gonna get 1000 XP. But if you guys haven't did this yet, make sure you have a Gridiron player in your lineup. If you guys want to put the 8 in your lineup, go ahead and do it. You'll be able to level up faster and get that XP. But you see, I didn't need to do it because I already calculated that as long as I did certain things, I didn't have to do that. So I didn't want to have to go buy the players. But if you guys want to get done a lot faster, you can go ahead and get those 8 players, put them into your lineup before you actually do a solo. Because if you don't, you're going to end up completing the solos, and then you're going to have to come back and put a Gridiron Guardian player in your lineup in order to complete these objectives, and you don't want to do it. So I always tell you guys, at least have one Gridiron player. Gridiron Guardian player in your lineup to be able to complete most of the objectives. But if you want to complete all the objectives when it comes to these players, have at least 8 in your lineup and then start grinding out the solos. Then when you do that, go to your challenges and then you start grinding them out. The max stars you could get is 120 stars. I didn't have to complete every single solo, just majority of them. And once I had enough stars, I stopped doing the solos because it was really no need for me to continue on because I got max stars and I was able to get all this XP, which helped me level up faster. And now when it comes to the sets, right? I always tell you guys this, and it happened to me again today. It tells you right here, complete 5 Gridiron Guardian sets, complete 10. I complete 6 Gridiron Guardian sets and it maxes me out for the complete 10, just to let you guys know that. So there was like a couple more. Where is it at? Is it right here? No, that was right there, right? But yeah, for some reason it popped up again to where I had to complete a set, and I was like, I had to complete like 3 more or something like that. All I did was complete one more and it maxed me out again. So I was able to level up that fast. So just so you guys know, I don't know if it works for you, but it's been working for me all season. Or I wouldn't even say season, but since Madden 23, every single program that came out, we had to complete sets in order to complete objectives to get that XP. It automatically, if I completed like 5 or 6 of them, it'll max me out. So that was the easiest way. So make sure you guys get that done. It's not that bad. If you want to do house rules and get some more, you guys can. You can if you want to get the rewards and all that, but you don't get that much XP, so I don't really care for it. But the head-to-head, you see right here, I actually completed everything. That's another reason I was able to max it out pretty fast, because I did solo battles, I did head-to-head, and I just maxed it out, and I was able to get everything. So this is another way. And the new one, you got to get 80 team tackles, and you'll be able to get all this XP right here, which is going to help you guys out. And then you get tons of rewards on top of that, okay? So there's a lot of stuff that I already got. Now let's go ahead and back out, and I'm going to open up the packs that I got and see if I pull anything glitchy. I literally wait to do this, to open up my pack so I can do this video for you guys. Like, I don't even open it up by myself. Sometimes I want to, just to be like, oh, I want to see what I got. But I wait till I do the video to show you guys. So this is a 94 overall Gridiron Guardian. We'll go ahead and start off with this one because this is what I'm showing you guys a video about. Leveling up fast, and then the 94 overall auctionable one. So you see right here, either you could use this player if you want to, or you could sell it because it is auctionable, or you could actually use it in a set, whatever you want to. To me, I don't know which one's going for that much. I'm just gonna take a guess right here by looking at it. In the end, I'm gonna be honest with you, I really don't care. I mean, it would be nice, but I'm not gonna stop it and go look. So I'm just gonna go on with Divine Diablo, actually, because I think a lot of Raider fans who's been the Raider theme team probably gonna want to go after him. So you see right here, got him. He comes in with built-in Lurker. I think Lurker might even be free, right? Let's go over here real quick just to show you guys. Yeah, so it's free. So it's zero AP Lurker. So that's actually not bad. Pretty good budget beast, right? So 50,000 XP, and he's going for 130. So we're going to go ahead and sell him for, like that last one showed, 124. I'm not tripping. Just give him my coins. So there we go right there. We'll go ahead and back it off a little bit, like take a little bit off some. Give me some free coins, but if you guys want the player and use them, go ahead and use them. If you need the train, go ahead and sell for training. But I sold them. Give me a free 100K. Then I got a midfield. So let's open up this 88 plus first. These are from the solos. The 88 plus, was it the wildcard weekly solos? You can actually pull 88 plus. I pulled the 88. It really don't matter who I pick. I'm going to quick sell it anyway for training because I didn't pull nothing glitchy or anyone I need. So that's 1,000 training. So it's not bad. Now let's go ahead and open up this midfield pack. All right. Nope. All right. Ooh, I got an 89 though. Check that out. Check that out. How much is this going for? If it's not going for that much, I'm going to 15K. Yeah, I don't care for that. Give me some training. Give me some free training. And yes, all that training I have up there is all free. This is how I do it. I open up packs. If they don't go for that much, I keep it. Then we got these red zone packs, and then we'll go ahead and open up the trophy packs. You guys seen it right here. I grind out the game. This is how I get my stuff. So those 88s are going for a lot, someone said, because you can't pull them in packs no more, apparently. So I'm going to go ahead and sell that one because it should be going for like 30K or more, right? What else did I pull? 85. So let me go ahead and sell this real quick, and then we'll quick sell the other stuff. Oh, it actually went down? Wow. People were saying they're going. I mean, it's still a little bit more for 88, but yeah, I'm just going to quick sell it because before they're going for like 30K. So I'm not even tripping on that. We'll go ahead and quick sell that. Not quick sell both. Oh, hold on. Oh, yeah, I got them right there. We go. 3,000 training. So I got more training right there. And then we got another red zone pack, and we got three trophy packs. I'm really hoping I pull something glitchy out of that. Nope. Nothing. All right, so we got an 86. I'll quick sell that, and the 83. We'll go ahead and get that. 3,000 more training. Now we got the trophy packs. We got that 94 overall, 95 overall BND player too. You guys already know what that is, though. That's the free 94 BND ones they give us. So it's that 91. It's not bad. These are all 90, 91. Of course, I'm going with the. Oh, I get all of them. Well, why was I thinking I could only pick one? Because I'm used to the fantasy pack. Okay, so this guy is going for almost 50K. 35, so I'll say I'll go ahead and sell him for 30. We'll go hit 38. We'll go 38, see? Because it says the medium price is 50. Go ahead and give me 38K. That's fine, so I'm fine with it. Did I sell that right now? We got a 90 overall. We'll sell him for 27. How about that? Yeah, that's cool. I'll take those coins. And then what else we got? And we're at 87. I'll go ahead and quick sell that for training. So that's actually cool. So we actually get all the cards. I was thinking that was a fantasy pack. I mean, it was just, yeah, a fantasy pack. I could only pick one. Apparently not. So at the 89, 87, what's this? Oh, we get a 92 Charles Tillman. Hey, these packs are, ooh, this Super Bowl was, he's not, before it was going for a lot, he's not going for that much, but I'll take my coins though. So we'll sell it for 55K, hook someone up, hook you up, get your coins. I mean, get your player, get my coins. Definitely worth it. I made quite a bit of coins. So these 89 wasn't going for that much, 87. So we're going to quick sell that. Got one more. I'll show you guys what's in that 95 overall BND pack if you guys want to see. But you guys should already know though. But I'll show you guys either way. What's this? Oh, a 90. Not bad, not bad. So we got two 90s. Okay, so we got some more coins. So I'm going to sell this guy for, we'll go with 28. Just get my coins. We'll go ahead and get rid of him. See, I sold some already. Then I'm going to quick sell that 87, get Brian Dawkins. This might be going for quite, yeah, I can see this going for a little bit more because his card's going for quite a bit still. So we're going to sell him for 45K. Let's see if we'll get some coins for it. All right, keep that. And then quick sell the 87. All right, so this is a 95 overall BND player. Just in case if you guys want. A lot of you guys already know what this is, but I'll show you guys again. So here you are. These are all the cards. I do not care for none of these cards while these other cards. So what I'm going to do is because I got the Dak boom, I'm going to get, wait, no, pal. I'm gonna get Dak again and then turn him into a boom or whatever. So I'm gonna get him again and just complete a set again. It's really not gonna matter to me. So I'll keep him. I have two of them. That's cool with me. But anyways, there it is. There, fastest way to complete the Gridiron Guardian field pass. And at the end, you're gonna get a free auctionable player. And look at, I already sold. So I already made like 150K coins. And I altogether made over 200K coins just off that. So that's cool. But anyways, there it is. There, you guys all have a nice day. I'm out.